It does those 10 to the 100, you know, steps. But for us to work out what it's going to do, we have no way to reduce that computation. The only way to do the computation, to see the result of the computation, is to do it. And if we're operating within the universe, we're kind of, there's no opportunity to do that because the universe is doing it.